Silver items get tarnished when exposed to atmosphere or by handling and use. The black layer formed is a complex mixture of silver sulfides and oxides. CSIR National Metallurgical Laboratory, Jamshedpur, has developed a dip cleaner to clean, brighten, and enhance glitter of tarnished silver items. The formulation is free from harmful mineral acids and other harsh chemicals, making it safe for domestic use. Cleaning is performed by dipping tarnished silver in hot cleaning solution for 15 minutes, followed by washing in water. The cleaning chemical reacts with black layer of silver sulfide, converting it back to silver. Therefore, metal loss during cleaning is negligible, even if silver items remain in solution for several hours. Rubbing is not required for cleaning, and hence difficult to access areas can be cleaned quickly and efficiently by simply dipping it into the hot cleaning solution. The cleaning solution can be used as the medium in ultrasonic cleaning bath to clean bulk quantity of silver in short time without affecting the embedded precious stones. CSIR National Metallurgical Laboratory has also formulated a polishing gel for silver. For polishing, sufficient quantity of gel is taken in a soft cloth or cotton ball and the tarnished portion is gently rubbed for 1-2 minutes to get clean, bright surface. The gel formulation contains anti-tarnishing chemicals. Therefore, the cleaned silver surface remains tarnish resistant for several months. Gold ornaments get soiled and gradually lose the glitter because of regular usage. Polishing is often required to regain the glitter and make it look like new. CSIR National Metallurgical Laboratory has developed a safe alkaline dip cleaner to clean and enhance the glitter of old gold items. The formulation is free from ammonia and other corrosive chemicals and hence is safe for domestic use. Cleaning is performed by dipping the jewellery in cleaning solution for 30 minutes, followed by washing in water. Active ingredients in the formulation react with dirt and other contaminants deposited on the gold surface and remove it. Metal loss during cleaning is negligible, even if gold items remain in solution for several hours. Gold jewelry with embedded precious stones and diamonds can be safely cleaned using the dip cleaner. Surface finishing is a very critical commercial requirement for brass and copper items. CSIR National Metallurgical Laboratory has developed a convenient and safe method for chemically polishing copper and copper alloys to obtain a smooth surface with uniform luster. The method involves two steps. In the first step, the material to be polished is treated with an aqueous solution of suitable chemicals to produce a thin film of oxides on the metal surface. In the second step, the oxide film is removed by dissolving it in another solution. Finally, the material is rinsed with water to get a lustrous, tarnish-resistant metal surface. The cleaning process is quick, operated at room temperature, and does not produce any hazardous or poisonous gases. The cleaning method has been successfully used to chemically polish brass hardware items. Brass parts of wristwatch, and copper utensils. Ordnance Factory, Warangal, Maharashtra has adopted the chemical polishing method to clean the heavily tarnished brass ammunitions.